Well, this week it's when coal was king. We're celebrating obviously when coal was king, especially in Dunfermline, because first coal was actually cut here in Dunfermline by the monks many years ago. And in this area there was loads and loads of mines, collieries, which employed a lot of people.
Mining in Fife was total. I mean, we had 38,000 miners in Fife, a population of 265,000, 70% of them were married, had kids, so 50% of the population of Fife were involved in mining. And we've lost that, we've lost all that. And the kids don't understand what a pit was about. And everything that came out of it was just wasn't the coal that came out of a pit. It was a camaraderie, people looked after each other.
As you can maybe hear in the background there, we've got the kids from local schools, and they've been doing some singing, been getting told some stories. We have an artist, we've got the East Fife Mining Heritage here. So there's lots and lots and lots of things happening all this week.
Well, the wall was developed to sort of highlight some of the bits of West Fife mining history with a bit of fun laced through it, and to encourage folk to come up and maybe speak a bit more about the history of the area and the mining, and do a bit of colouring in while they're at it. Throughout the week, I've been asking anybody who's been a pit worker, I've been asking them to sum up in one word what their mining experience means to them. And I've been putting a selection of these words on the top of the colouring in wall, which lots of people are identifying with. The stories keep coming in.
So it's been very, very, very good. Great event, fantastic, and I'm thoroughly enjoying it.